hear a tale of a grateful trip that started from this tropic port aboard this tiny ship. The mate was a mighty sailing man, skipper brave and sure. Five passengers set sail that day for a three-hour tour. The weather started getting rough. The tiny ship was tossed. If not for the courage of the fearless crew, the minnow would be lost. The minnow would be lost. The ship set ground on the shore of this uncharted desert isle. With Gilligan, the skipper too, a millionaire and his wife, a movie star, the professor and Marianne, here on Gilligan's Isle. So this is the tale of our castaways. They're here for a long, long time. They'll have to make the best of things. It's an uphill climb. The first mate and his skipper too will do their very best to make the others comfortable in a tropic island nest.
No phone, no lights,
no motor car, not a single luxury. Like Robinson Crusoe, it's primitive as can be. So join us here each week, my friends. You're sure to get a smile from seven stranded castaways here on Gilligan's Isle.
Ragan, the low point of human civilization. Boy, the way the Beatles played.
We all went on a boxerade.
Guys with long hair had it made.
Those were the days.
You didn't need to have a date.
All you guys would masturbate.
Gee, my old left hand was great.
Those were the days.
Okay, kid.
And you know who you were then?
Girls were sluts and men were mad.
Mister, we could use a man like Charlie Manson again.
Budweiser was the king of drugs.
Chippewa Street was full of thugs.
Nancy Reagan still had jugs. Those were the days. Oh, say goodnight. All right, Kit, we'll see ya.
See ya, John, thanks. I'm gonna go find my vocal cords again.
Shreddin' Reagan. Yo, you suck.